This sawdust pile represents 10 years of byproduct from a sawmilling operation. And today we're going to spread it across 100 acres of farm ground to try to enrich the soil. If you want to see the rest of this process and some rednecks having a good time, check out the full version on Facebook and YouTube.